A Prayer to Saint Joseph the Worker by Pope Saint Pius X. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. O glorious Saint Joseph, model of all those who are devoted to labor, obtain for me the grace to work conscientiously, putting the call of duty above my natural inclinations, to work with gratitude and joy, in a spirit of penance for the remission of my sins, considering it an honor to employ and develop by means of labor the gifts received from God, to work with order, peace, moderation, and patience, without ever shrinking from weariness and difficulties, to work above all with purity of intention and detachment from self, having always death before my eyes, and the account that I must render of time lost, of talents wasted, of good omitted, of vain compliancy and success, so fatal to the work of God, all for Jesus, all through Mary, all after thine example, O Patriarch Saint Joseph. Such shall be my motto in life and in death. O Saint Joseph, foster father of Jesus Christ and true spouse of the Virgin Mary, pray for us and for those who will die this day or night. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, I give thee my heart and my soul. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, assist me in my last agony. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, may I breathe forth my soul in peace with thee. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.